Hey guys,
it is
Beauty
and the Freak, and today I'm getting her to react to Usher, You Make Me Wanna. All right, this is a classic. If you're familiar with R&B, right, and Usher, you know the song. If you're new to the channel,
please like and subscribe
and comment down below and add my music to your playlist. It's in the link below. Let's get it. Usher, You Make Me Wanna. Very smooth.
I know this one.
So you think you know it?
Yeah, I think I know it, but I don't know the song. Well, the lyrics, but I've heard it every now and then.
All right, cool. Either way, we're going to vibe. If she knows it, I know it. I know every word of the song. But either way, we're going to vibe with you guys to bring the song back. The things that come along with you make me want to win, start a new relationship with you. Creeping.
For real.
Obviously.
That's messed up.
Yeah, that's messed up. I knew that was gonna be your reaction.
Yeah.
But yeah.
It's still a good, song.
It's a very smooth song regardless. Yeah. Sonically,
Yeah.
It's not a good message.
Just like a song boyfriend that he just came out with.
Let's not talk about that one. No, that's actually a good song, though.
Yeah.
From what I heard, anyway.
Are you a robot?
What's that doing, the robot?
You're like, oh. I'm like, okay.
Tell me, baby, bye, bye. That's all I really had for that spot. Yeah.
That was funny.
You like the song, though?
It's all right. Yeah. It's a good song. Just don't,
Don't approve of
the
message.
Makes me cringe.
Cringer.
But it's a good, he's good.
No, he's good, yeah. Songwriter and vocalist. Mainly vocalist. I don't know how many songs he actually writes himself. Y'all let us know in the comments. Oh, need to say, but I really need to get it together. I think we want to leave one and we'll start a new relationship with you. Say what you do. Think about a ring and all the things that come along with it.
Make me wanna always.
Think about it, maybe not things to come a long way. Start a new relationship with you. This is what you do. Think about it, ringing all the things that come a long way. You make me.
No.
Honey, I love you. I would never.
Oh, okay. That's what you're saying. Never. You better not. I'm freaking. Let me not say what I was going to say right now.
She'd kill me.
No. I'll just cut off your balls.
Oh!
I would not. I'm too kind for that shit. Yeah.
Hey, don't let her fool you. Anyway. If you're new to the channel,
please like and subscribe.
And comment down below. But no, that was actually a really cool time travel moment. Yeah. Right? And I would never, honey.
Never say never. Never.
You.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys. You guys be blessed. Be
stay
positive.
Awesome.
And pass some positive energy on to somebody else.